Shark fin soup. Mmm. But wait, how did this fin get into this bowl? Well, let me tell you a story. One day, I was swimming along when I was hauled in by a fisher's boat. The fisherman hacked off all my fins and my tail while I was still alive. It was agonizing. They threw me back into the ocean. And they drove off with my fins and left me here, alive, to die slowly. Great, now I get to either drown, bleed to death, or get eaten alive by other fish. But wait, it doesn't have to be this way. If you say no to shark fin soup, then I could have swum away with my life. Besides, if we become extinct, then the whole ecosystem will get messed up. Ow. Please, stop this from happening to me. Please, don't order shark fin soup. So the next time you sit down to a nice, warm bowl of fin soup, think of a shark lying somewhere on the seabed, in agony. And then hopefully you will find it so tasty. Say no to shark fin soup.